shit. Like, it's no competition. Leave me alone. I'm not competing with no grown ass fucking man. I'm a fucking female. Leave me alone about this shit. I don't give a fuck if he sit on 150 boxes in one day off of pure support. Stop coming and reporting to a female. Like, y'all motherfuckers, that's his supporters. Why do y'all want him competing with a female? He's a grown ass man. You bitches so bothered by a female. The fuck? Yeah, COVID and lice, baby. That's dandruff, baby. That's dandruff because I don't wash my hair a lot. The fuck are you talking about? And even if it was lice, bitch, so what? Bitch, I'll flick them on you. Come here. Come here. Get me brushed. What the fuck are you talking about? Come here. You want to talk shit? Come here, bitch. You hoes cannot bother me, bro. I'm too thorough. I'm too fucking thorough. Y'all can never get under. I'm not Michelle. She's weak-minded. Y'all can never get under my skin, bro. Ever. Bitch, anything you say to me, I'm going to make a fucking joke out of it, bitch. What are you talking about? Ooh. I guess the fire, this candle almost exploded. I think one of my lights got in that motherfucker. God damn, I got lights. Get out my head, lies. Lies. Get out my motherfucking head. Yeah, get out my head, lies. Fuck them out. Get out my head. My supporters, do y'all want some of these lies? Spicy baddie and all y'all. Can I get some? Thank you. Oh my God. Thank you so much, boo. Spicy baddie. You want some lies? Sasha, do you want some lies? Just the goat, do you want some lies? Who else I'm missing? Vic, do you want some lies? Y'all want some lies? I got a lot of lights. Y'all want some lights? Michelle, you want some lights? Come here, Pop. Come here. Take the lights. Come here, Michelle. Come here. Take these lights. Exactly. You don't even got to kick them. Just let them stay mad. They didn't try to come for everything, and I shut it down. They're upset. Why are you even kicking them? Nothing they can say can ever hurt me, literally, or can ever bother me. Right, Shelly Shell?
Trap.
Right, Shelly Shell? Trap. She ain't worried about a motherfucking thing. She ain't worried about us. This bitch got hamburger helper. She got hot chips and a motherfucking cherry coke. Mm-hmm. She ain't worried about none. Mm-hmm. She ain't worried about none. Mm-hmm. Thank you, Miss Hart. I appreciate that.
Thank you,
Miss Hart. See. I guess people on the live also too perfect to let y'all know that they got dandruff. A lot of black people got fucking dandruff. It just means dry scalp. Mm-hmm. It's not a fucking disease. Like, let me guess.
Thank you.
Y'all don't have dandruff. Y'all ain't never not washed your hair and it was itching and some white shit came out. Bitch, it's dandruff. So what? These motherfuckers too perfect for me, yo. Like,
this shit is sick.
Like, girl, they too fucking perfect. Come over here, Michelle. Mm-hmm. They seem all fucking perfect for me. It's the being perfect for me. It's mine, right?
Mm-hmm.
That shit flat as shit.
Oh, shit. Hold
on, man.
You good.
Mm-hmm. Girl, this shit really was cooking. Mm-hmm. Y'all want to sleep out in the living room tonight? Right now.
It's up to you.
What y'all want to do? Move second to the microwave. Move second to the microwave.
Mm-hmm.
What y'all saying, bro? Mm-mm. But yeah, we definitely appreciate y'all, man. You know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm. Y'all know we love y'all.
I can't believe they thank you, boo. I can't believe they really thought they ate that, though. And you know what? That's why you should never be hyped to try to go brag about something. Because you never know, like...
what somebody accomplishing behind closed doors.
Oh, say that, Michelle. Say that again.
You never know.
Stop.
What somebody accomplishing behind closed doors.
Say it again.
Never know what somebody accomplishing behind closed doors.
She said this is why you should not be hyped to brag, because you never know what somebody has already accomplished behind closed doors. Fuck are you talking about?
You know what I'm saying? I'm and I'm gonna keep bragging, bitch, as long as you bitches keep. Okay, as long as you bitches keep thinking other motherfuckers is eating it in the ops or not, I'm gonna always wake it up on you dumbass bitches. Oh, you saw it? Oh, you saw it? Oh, you saw it?
You thought you did something?
Oh, you thought it?
Thought you did something?
Oh, you thought it? Oh, you thought it? Oh, you thought it?
Been there, done that.
Oh, you thought it? Oh, alright. Oh, you thought it? That's true. You thought it? Oh, you thought it? Oh, you thought it? Hashtag, oh, you thought it? Thank you, Miss Hart. Hashtag, oh, you thought it? What's that?
Huh? What's what?
That's yours?
What?
That's Pepsi.
Yeah, that's mine.
Why you set it over there? Mm-mm. What's who drink is this?
Don't drink it. It's hers.
No, it's
can you please go sit down, please? Like, you've been drawing all night tonight. Like, can you please just sit down?
Cold.
Mm-hmm. I love it. I need it cold. I love it. Listen, we got on hoodies and shit because I always got the air on. And it's not even hot outside. But I need that central. Ew, my fucking hand touched your straw.
Ew.
Yeah. I got to get the shower in there.
Right here.
I'm mad I ain't got no more apples. And apples.
Hey, y'all.
And I see a truck is just pulling up on what I'm about. Like a goofy nigga, he trying to look tough. I'm like, what?
What he trying to do? So I touch my mover, he kept walking. He don't want no smoke, boy. He not bulletproof. He not bulletproof from this stupid bitch. She can kick the kids and throw the clock.
Thank you, Queen Sam. What up, boo?
Met her at the stove. You know how it goes. Took her to the oak. She forget the kids. Boy, don't play with me.
Appreciate it, sis. Hey, what up, boo? Hey, baby.
Did I hit the lock? Hey. Bitch, you on your own. Yelling about a bitch. Hey. I look at the shots, I hit a minute shit.
What you finna do? Cause this gon' make the news, gotta make your move. Told that bitch get
it.
I broke the rules, cause this bitch a witness. Plus I just popped dude, but she ain't crying. Plus this hoe is smiling, and this bitch looking so we slide out.
There he is.
Hey. I know you mad, cause I smoked your mans, left him on the curb. She started laughing, she said, fuck that nigga. He from 63rd, hey.
You know what?
Boy, don't play with me, this bitch a hoe. See, they don't be knowing. They be sleeping on my boy, King Von.
Period. They do, though. They do.
I took her to the hoe.
MP, what you doing? Sitting on the porch having a little drink. About to roll up.
Did Greedy do his interview or no?
What interview? I don't know. Didn't he already do an interview some days ago?
Big bitch.
That's what I was thinking. He already did
the
interview. He got another interview?
Yeah, he's supposed to be waking it up on old girl, talking about her husband and all that.
Interviews, baby. Oh, so the girl queen Vic got a husband?
Yup.
Oh, hell no. Nah. She messy for that.
Cause she messy. What the fuck? Wake all of this up and she got a husband.
And some, yeah, other, that's, some other shit.
That's messy as fuck.
It was like she had her ex-husband or something like that.
Doing,
I don't know.
That.
The fuck, waiting on him, like,
girl, that's so messy. What the
that's
fuck?
That's messy as fuck, bitch. You didn't walk all this shit up, and you married.
And he with Savannah right now.
Girl, what? Y'all ain't.
How the fuck he get to Savannah? He ain't got no ID. He must got a legal ID now.
Yeah, he was live at the damn at the airport earlier.
I never understood that. Like, why you using a fake ID?
Girl, he trying to hide his identity.
Girl, what's on the ID is just his first and middle name backwards. It's still his real name on that motherfucker.
Hell the fuck no.
I'm just saying.
That is crazy.
That's too much.
Like a whole lot of.
Oh shit! I done dropped some weed and shit, girl. Let me pick this weed up, girl. Hell no.
Hell no.
I mean, yeah, you gonna lose a drop, but not like not that big shit. That was a knuckle right there.
Remember when I had my glasses, I had lost a nug one time, like a little piece of the.
What's the scoop for the week? Has Savannah and Greedy met up yet?
They together? Yeah, they in the same house? Like, they could go, like, gonna be in the same house type shit?
Mm-hmm. Hopefully not, because no shade. I love Savannah, but that ain't no two people kind of apartment. You understand what I'm saying?
Got an Airbnb or something.
Because I'm just saying, like, because you know when people be in smaller apartments and shit, like, it may work, but the other person might start getting your nerves. You feel me? It's a tight space. You know what I'm saying?
He ain't going to be there that damn long. 4-bedroom. A motherfucker will get on my nerves real quick. I can't.
Thank you, T-Rail. Appreciate you, baby. No, he ain't going to be there that long.
No way.
I want to see what him Savannah can do. You know, she might, you know what I'm saying? She might can do like, something now.
So, like, is he going to, like, her house type shit?
I don't know. We do not know. We got to wait till they go live.
Child, I hope Savannah get her shit beat down, honey.
Okay.
They going to be fucking through.
Go ahead and get your shit beat down, Savannah.
Girl's going down.
Thank you, Real.
They say to 21 moving to Atlanta, girl. They said she was in the U-Haul earlier, honey.
Yeah, 21? she was supposed to be moving to Atlanta.
21 is so funny to me. She be cracking me the fuck up.
So it's like she finally doing that shit. She better get it, girl.
I wonder if she gonna get her children, take her children down there.
Probably not.
Cause I was gonna say, like, they got some good schools down there. She better take them down there.
Yeah.
She better get her a car, get on her mama shit. You feel me?
Fuck girl, that boy. 21 trying to make it, baby.
Bitch, get on your mama shit. It's so many resources. That's why I was saying, like, how Drea and a lot of them be fucked up down there in Atlanta. I'm gonna tell you on some real shit. When I moved down to Atlanta, I ain't know where the fuck I was finna do. Where the fuck I was finna move. I moved in the middle of the, really in the beginning of the pandemic. It was a housing crisis. I ended up having to stay in Airbnbs and shit. You know what I'm saying? But when I got an apartment, I was blessed. There was so many resources, so much help. Like, it ain't no reason, boy.
Mm-hmm.
I swear to God, in Atlanta, it ain't no reason for nobody to be fucked up. Especially in Atlanta, smoke. Ain't no reason. It's so many resources.
Well, you know, and if she moving, and it actually costs money to live in Atlanta, shit. People that like claim it, they don't even be living in Atlanta. They be living in, like, outside of this shit. Jonesboro on Mother City. But to actually live in Atlanta, you gotta have some money.
Yeah, you do.
Is that lit?
Yeah, you do. I was living in Airbnbs and shit. Then when I got an apartment, I moved outside of Atlanta, 15 minutes away. And I had got a three-bedroom.
You trying to stay on Peachtree and all?